Hello everyone, in this video we are going to understand how to make a cam profile when your follower moves with the uniform velocity. So question states that a cam is to give a following motion and the follower is of knife edge type. Outstroke during 60 degree of cam rotation, so you can see that theta 0 is 60 degree. And dwell for the next 30 degree of the cam rotation. So dwell angle is 30 degree. In the same way, we have a return angle 60 degree and dwell for the remaining. So again, we have a dwell that is a 210 degree. So summation of all these angles are 360. So stroke of the follower is 40 mm. Means what is a stroke? Means how much distance a follower moves. And minimum radius of the cam is 50 mm. And the follower moves with uniform velocity during both outstroke and return stroke. Means when follower goes up, then also a uniform velocity. When comes down, then also a uniform velocity. So draw the profile of the cam when axis of the follower passes through the axis of the camshaft. This is your cam and this is the axis of the cam. So follower is here. Both axes meet. Now let's start the solution. And first of all, you have to make the displacement diagram. And for the displacement diagram, you have to take a small scale factor. And for that scale factor are, you are converting your degrees into centimeters. 360 degree line. And in actual, this 360 is, as per my scale, is 36 centimeter. I will assume that my 360 is 36 centimeter. Now we will take the follower stroke, which is 40 mm. So this is a 4 centimeter line. Now complete this particular rectangle. Now in between that, you have to make the outstroke, dwell and return angle. So first of all, you have to divide this it into 60 degrees. So 60 degree means your outstroke and this is a 6 centimeter up to this. Okay, then you have to convert into 30 degree. That is a 3 centimeter up to this. And again 60 degree because your return stroke is also 60 degree, so 6 centimeter line again. Now divide this outstroke angle, which is 6 centimeter, into 6 equal parts. Okay, so this first is 1 centimeter. Again we have a 1 centimeter. In the same way, we can convert it into 6 equal parts. In the same way, convert your return stroke, that is return angle, it into 6 equal parts with 1 centimeter length. Now just providing the namings to it. Now you will draw the follower displacement. So this is a uniform velocity. So when your follower rises, it comprises a uniform velocity like this. And in the dwell, you know that there is no change in the velocity. And again, you will come back as per the uniform velocity and rest for the dwell angle. Now you can give the namings to it wherever these meets. So we can provide the namings to it. Now you are going to make a cam profile with the help of this displacement diagram. First of all, you have to make a circle of 50 mm because cam radius is given. First of all, you make a circle and draw the axis line. So this radius is 50 mm. This is a knife edge follower and you can make a knife edge follower here because axis of the follower and axis of the cam exactly passes through each other. So as per this displacement diagram, we will divide this cam it into outstroke, dwell and return angle like this. So you can see this is a 60 degree. Again we have a 30 degree which is dwell. And again we have a 60 degree which is return stroke. Now divide this 60 and return stroke 60 it into 6 equal parts. This is a 10 degree. And 10 divisions, we make it into 6 equal parts. In the same way, divide return stroke it into 6 equal parts. Now you can provide the namings to it. So as per the namings from the displacement diagram, I will take over here. So 0 to 6 and 0 dash to 6 dash. Now you are going to make a profile of this displacement diagram over here. Means you have to locate this alphabets over here. So you can see this 0 and A coincide. So A is here, so 0 to A. Okay, now you have to measure this 1 to B, this length 1 to B, and mark over here. So this is 1 to B and this is B point. In the same way, you have to measure this length 2 to C and mark over here like this. In the same way, 3 to should be measured, and mark over here like this. In the same way, all measurements you have to mark like this. So you can see this A to G I have marked when your follower is rising. So in the same way, I will mark like this. So you have to measure this one, you have to measure this one, and mark over here like this. In the same way, all measurements like this. So all alphabets have been located here. Now you have to combine this alphabet with free hand like this. So this is a CAM profile and you have to join all these points freehand. So this is the question: when your follower moves with the uniform velocity during both outstroke and return stroke. Thank you everyone.